to bend phrase and time into something clever. But you.